I hate dry chicken burgers, so my secret tip is to add mayonnaise to the mixture. It makes it really moist and tender. Mix it all together, oil your hands, and then form them into half-inch thick patties. Grill for 3 to 4 minutes per side, and then here's a fun way to serve it without any buns.
So messy, but so good.